पार्ट टू. सो चिल्ड्रन, आर वी रेडी फॉर द नेक्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ द एक्टिविटी? लेट मी एक्सप्लेन व्हाट वी विल डू. सो आई विल स्टार्ट रीडिंग द स्टोरी. आई विल रीड अ लाइन एंड देन आई विल स्टॉप. एंड व्हेन आई स्टॉप, यू नो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, राइट? Yes, when I stop, you have to complete the sentence by filling in the right word. Okay? And I want you all to give the answers to your mummy or daddy or the people who are assisting you. Okay? Shall we begin? Come on. Ritu and her family. It is dash. Which day of the week was it? It is dash. Which day was it? Tuesday? Was it Wednesday? Which day was it? It is Sunday. Correct. See, the answer, children, has come in red. Okay? Come on, let's continue. Uncle Ram has come to dash. What has Uncle Ram come to do? Uncle Ram has come to do what? Right. Uncle Ram has come to visit. Correct. Come on. Next. Ritu gives Neha a dash. What does Ritu give Neha? See, look at the picture. You'll come to know. You'll get the answer. Ritu gives Neha a hug. Correct. Ritu gives Neha a hug. Very good. Let's move on. I hope you all are answering. Okay, grandma makes dash. What is grandma making? Grandma makes jelly. Correct. Auntie makes, what is auntie making? Ice what? Ice what? Auntie makes ice cream. Correct. Auntie is making ice cream. Okay, Ritu loves, what does Ritu love? Ritu loves ice. Yes, Ritu loves ice cream. And Neha loves, what does Neha love? Neha loves jelly. Very smart. Children, I hope you all are answering. Okay, the family has dash. What is the family doing? See, look at the picture. You'll be able to give me the answer. What is the family doing? The family has dinner. Correct. The family is having dinner. Grandpa takes them to the dash. Where is grandpa taking Ritu and Neha? To the beach. Correct. I'm sure you all also must be enjoying now going on the beach. Yeah, come on, let's move on. Grandpa takes them in his big red what? Dash what? What is that thing which is big and red? It's a car. Correct. Grandpa takes them in his big red car. Very good. Ritu goes to bed very dash. How does Ritu go to bed? She's sad, she's upset, she's excited, she's happy. What is she? Correct. She goes to bed very happy. She goes to bed very happy. Okay. So children, I hope you have enjoyed the activity. And I hope you have been giving the answers to your mommy or daddy. Okay. And children, I want you to read the story, Ritu and her family. I would like you all, children, to read your storybooks, story 1, 2, 3 and 4 regularly. Okay. So that you don't forget. So till we meet again, continue reading and always stay happy and healthy. Bye, children.